At Papillion La Vista's sports officiating class,
anyone know why we need sports officials?
It's a new ball game for the Premier Sports Officials Association.
When I started Premier Sports Officials 10 years ago, I was actually looking for games for my sports officials to work.
Sean Johnston is recruiting a new generation of officials. The experienced ones aren't coming back, and Johnston says it's because of the pandemic stretching over the past three seasons. So, the association is recruiting high schoolers to step up to the plate. PSOA has 900 officials right now, and it needs about 600 more next year. And they're ready to pay up to $25 an hour. Officiating requires 2 to 3 hours of time, and that's a challenge for those who enjoy their nights and weekends. But officials are needed at every level in nearly every sport across eastern Nebraska.
There's clinics a couple times a year that you can go and learn from, like major league umpires.
Premier Sports is already asking leagues and schools to delay first pitches and kickoffs because crews need time to cross town.
We had instances where in these older age groups, when we were supposed to have two umpires, we'd only have one.
Shorthanded crews could lead to blown calls, and we all know how that feels.
Once we recruit them, then we train them in the rules, in the mechanics, in the signals.
So the officiating association is on the recruiting trail, and once those officials hit the field, remember to play nice.
The goal here is to get more eyes on these games, more calls correct, and less sportsmanship issues.
Alex McClune, KETV News Watch 7.